I get... No! Bad boy!
No, you don't. Oh, what the fuck did he do? TikTok removed him for community guidelines. Yes, Alex, he did. That's okay if he remembers he has a backup. Let's see if he remembers. They did, lady. I think it's where he was driving. Babe, if you join this time, turn your camera off while she's driving.
That was some bullshit.
It's where you were driving.
I can't do it till right now. I can't go live on my main until the 22nd.
Why?
For participating in dangerous activities.
Huh?
Again.
TikTok thinks I'm driving and talking at this, or ticking at the same time.
No, I'm driving. I'm not on TikTok.
I don't care. It happened to me. If the car's moving, they think you're driving.
Yes, I know that's tomorrow, Lainey. Dee-dee-dee.
Now, when you got removed, I was like, ah!
Hijack the liquors over here and
didn't know under that level.
Hey, you want a free thing of water?
I don't know if it's free.
I know, right?
If it was, yeah.
Yes, I got somewhere else. Not to maybe I can find myself. I mean, I swear it won't be. Won't take nothing but a memory of the house that.
Oh shit, baby, check this out.
Check out what?
It's, Dad, this will be...
Why is Mama Sherry in Paducah?
No. But
be,
look at the windshield. Or in the windshield.
What the fu...
It's a Yoder!
The community kitchen
it's
that
my baby Yoda!
Is having meatloaf today.
Yeah, I heard them saying that.
Okay.
I was like, bro, that actually sounds pretty fire. Especially since they know how to fucking cook.
They really do, but Sky thinks they don't.
They're like 5 hours from
right?
The man who can't even fucking salt and pepper some mashed potatoes?
He hasn't sent it to me yet.
We haven't gotten nothing yet. Did you hear me?
I heard you. He can hear you if he's still in here. I sent you all that was sent to me.
Waiting on Thomas.
Nah, I'm looking at the list and I don't see it. Or see him.
Mm-hmm.
How far am I from where I live?
6 hours.
About that far. Give or take about a 6 hour drive.
The guy said he was supposed to send 20, but he still ain't sent it yet.
Because we're sucking on fumes. So at the very least, we need gas money. Little extra for food would be nice, so our blood sugar don't go...
Yeah, like it did to us yesterday and the day before that.
Right?
They went to Paducah and then, to Louisville to see the baby and then Paducah.
Because I had to finish up a few things here.
Next week.
We're trying to shoot for this weekend.
This depends on whatever that check gets.
And I only get to go home when she says I can come home.
I want you to come home so I can sleep!
Well, where's your cuddle buddies?
They all sleep in the room with him. They left me.
No, I wasn't talking about the four-legged ones.
Hell no. I don't sleep with nobody but you.
Alyssa, there's only one person in the house that can donate, and he's currently at work right now. Plus, he has no way to get to the center. Me and our daughter cannot donate because we are diabetic. Yeah, they tend to look down upon if you use insulin. I can donate blood all day long, but plasma? Because of the process that they got to go through to separate the plasma, it has a tendency to separate sugar as well, and so it can drop you real fast, real bad. We're in Kentucky. Go the fuck on somewhere. Find the one you can't live without. Give her in what you need. Do what you love to call it. Dude, it's been a minute since I've done landscaping. I kind of miss it. Oh, we DoorDash. It's just last night when we tried doing it, there was nothing out there. But we keep our eye on it. Well, currently me and the child are in Paducah. First we would go see the baby, and then probably head straight home. What? What do you what the fucking? Just ignore me. No comment. Thank you. Well, thank you, Alyssa. You know, if I ran into Mama Sherry while we were out
about
here...
About 100 and something altogether.
But preferably 100 so we can get something to eat.
I just put a new video up. Apparently I'm begging and have racial slurs.
Whatever. Again, if we had the gas, we would go see baby girl first and then head back home.
I'm not even hard of talking.
What are you looking for?
I said, check, we're not begging. I'm just sitting here doing my diamond painting.
I said 1605 on 4.
How far are we from Kentucky? We're in Kentucky.
We're in Kentucky. We're just 6 hours away from home. And 3.5 hours from baby doll. Roughly.
Yeah, people make me mad too on this app. They don't have nothing better to do than spread lies. Turn the camera off. My grandbaby.
Come on, white shirt.
Our grandbaby.
Our grandbaby, my mini-me.
Oh, I hate that fucking thing.
I do too. That's why I try to take it smooth.
Oh.
I know.
My ass. I didn't feel nothing.
I got a message to Maddie when I parked in the kitchen.
Well, let me take Harley and I'll make you feel something.
Nope. Bye, Amy.
Hey, Amy. So are we going to the kitchen right now? Okay.
No, my back.
I don't want to hear it.
Hey, bro. Your truck is tough.
Well, there's your problem right there, Grandpa. You're missing half a fender. And you jerry-rigged it with a clamp.
Hey, it worked. I'm so freaking.
You know, hopefully next time we
We're
come
trying
out
to go
a little bit of money,
baby,
and we
home.
Going to Hibachi.
No, Amy, I don't even know for sure yet.
I know.
Been promised by several different people. No.
Well, you know I'm good for it.
I know.
They're
That's why I said I got the money.
Baby, which is like 3 hours away from them.
I've been promised by like 5 bucks. Nothing. No.
What also doesn't help that all your exes are all tall.
Yeah, I know.
Especially the most recent.
Yeah. They're in Paducah right now.
Showing some improvements.
For now.
Yeah.
What's this? And he goes, do you know the due date yet? I said, I don't know if I am for sure yet. And Emily goes, wait, what? Due date? To go see the baby, because she's in Louisville in the hospital. Huh? I know. Yeah, my granddaughter was born early. So she's been in the hospital since the day she was born.
Now here's a question for you, kid. Hmm. When we go to leave baby girl, you want me to drive us home?
I've got us.
Sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, let dad drive.
It's okay.
Hopefully sometime next month. That's why we're moving next weekend to a better place.
If we can get back by Sunday, that'd be even better. Because that's what I really want.
I want it. And it's a Chevy.
Fuck Chevy.
No, baby, you should see the car I was just looking at. You wouldn't say fuck Chevy.
Well, I'm just sitting still, turn the camera on, let me see it.
What? No, you think? I never thunk about it. Haley, the only thing Ford did right was circle the problem.
Hey. You're riding around in the Ford.
Yeah, I know. And it's a big-ass problem.
About to own a Ford.
All right, you ready for this?
Yeah. Oh, God. Make me feel so old.
Yeah, say fuck Chevy again.
That's an Impala, ain't it?
How long you'll hop back on?
But, hey, let me jump back or jump out real quick because we're at the kitchen to grab a meal.
Go eat. I love you.
What?
I said, I love you. Go eat. Join back when you can.
All right, love you. Bye.
Girl, she's the natural you, the way you love. At a kitchen. A soup kitchen. Payday can't hurt. Come up. Yes, Andrea, we are. Been back together for about a month now. No, Paige, they're not. About 5 hours, 6 hours from me. Yes, Andrea, he would be why I'm glowing. When your legs don't pop like you used to before. We're shooting for Sunday. We can now still remember the taste of our lips. God, my back. Hey. Go fix me two more, my thanks. Been loving you till you were 17. I'll get to it later. Go fix this one. Hold on, so I can stretch my leg back out. stars. What do we have in here besides my last pack of burgers?
The burgers we got here.
Okay.
Wendy's, I bought you tonight.
Let's see some of those, I guess. Go fix me some hot dogs. Oh, wait, they're frozen.
Yeah.
Well, sit a pack out. I said sit a pack out. A hard little number in a pickup truck. Daddy's free money, don't jack it up. Party all night from South Carolina. A bad mama dealing from down in Alabama. She's a raging, caging lunatic from Brunswick. Juicy Yeah, it's same town, just a different part of town. Lord Almighty. Exactly, Amy. You don't know how much shit you got until you actually start packing. Good thing is the place we're going to is fully furnished. I just gotta take my bed. So it's just my little odds and ends and all that shit. I need glass milk. Heartburn sucks.
Oh, you're not seeing. You got it. I'm your reason. Get it anyway.
Shut up. I'm your reason. So good. Shut up.
Ollie's not
allowed to have him. Ollie can have him if she wants.
Mercy.
Mercy. Mercy. Why? You gotta show up looking so good just to hurt me. Why you gotta stop this whole damn world from turning? Mercy. Why you hanging on so tight if this ain't working? Why you wanna stop this flame from burning? It's still burning. So if you're gonna break my heart, just break it. If you're gonna take your shot, then take it. Take it. If you made up your mind, then make it. Make it fast. If you ever loved me, have mercy. If you go out tonight and get drunk and lonely, please don't call me.
If you're gonna break my heart, just break.
No, I'll break
my heart.
You think? No, it felt so good.
If you ever love me.
A White Castle? Attempting to without biting into my tongue ring.
Right?
If you're gonna take your shot, take it. Imagine. I had it for a while, just redoing it last night.
Quick, fast, easy. Done. Like, what? I don't think it ever closed up. If it were closed up, it would have bled last month.
Oh, it didn't bleed when I first got done. Chris is good. My granddaughter's doing great. She gets to come home soon. Hopefully, middle of next month. How are you?
I got chocolate, but I'm like, damn, that tastes like chocolate cream. I didn't taste like milk, that tastes like chocolate cream.
It's chocolate drink.
Nah, damn, son.
I get a pole. We'll go fishing the crawfish hole.
I guess what? We ain't got far to go. Crawfish hole's right back here.
Land, I'll get a pole. We'll go fishing in the crawfish hole.
Saturday night, church on
Sunday
morning. No, we don't Sunday morning.
We sleeping in. About a month now, Layla.
Good morning, Saturday night, church on Sunday morning. Oh, who was it? I was somewhere. I think it was September is after. That's the first second songs. And I was throwing my own little words into the song. I think it was Sam. Yeah, I had Sam rolling the other day. He's like, what the fuck are you saying? I'm like, oh yeah, I forgot the morning at my house.
Sunday morning. I sleep in on Sunday.
Bullshit.
I do. I wake up long enough to get people to take the dogs out, and I'm going back to sleep.
Yeah, I know.
Well, no, until after we move to the new place, Tiffany. Man, I'm here. Just a damn. I know I am. I don't know if he is.
Think about marriage.
Crying all the time. He puts her down. She puts some pedal still high. The girl in the mirror lost her damn mind. Just like me, but I don't recognize her. She lost the same eyes, but they're heavy and tired. And it's locked out on me standing right here. She ducks below in morning, she loves a girl in the mirror. Girl in the mirror used to know who she was. She's done enough.
Her
father in the name we all love. Girl in the mirror used to know who she was. Just like me, but I don't recognize her. She's got the same eyes, but they're heavy and tired. And it's locked down and she's sitting right here. She loves the boy in the morning, she loves the girl in the mirror. Might be. No, Layla. Look just like me, man.
Oh,
can I get some ketchup?
Heavy and tired.
And then
look out.
Girl in the mirror. Alexa, volume up 2.
I'm in love to see her when she's around. She takes my blues away. Speak of me,
girl. Ah, yes, bitch.
This one last surely hurts my mind. I'm a lonely dreamer on the highway in the sky.
Put the dog out.
You know that?
Huh?
Yeah.
I'm trying to attempt to eat these damn things. I'm trying to eat them without biting my tongue or anything.
And I open it and it's handwritten. Okay.
Anybody in here got a tongue ring? If so, you know how hard it is.
And I open it and it's handwritten. potato wedges. And I open. I just redid mine. Oh, damn, Layla, I'm sorry. Which means yours healed up. I've had mine out for almost 3 years, and I just put it right back in. Yeah, it's a little sore. Nah! Yours healed up. She's had hers about 7-8 years out.
Goddamn.
Yep, it healed.
Yep, you need to go back to the shop.
Go get it redone. Stop being mean. Somebody come here and stop eating.
How much fuck off?
I got it.
Then you'll be here tomorrow.
Huh?
Then you'll be here tomorrow.
I have plenty of moderators here, so I said I got it. Okay, Layla.
Just not with her, but tell your friends that I'll be lost without you. And I'll admit it, sometimes I missed when we were in it. So I made a list, so I'll never forget all the things I hate about you.
And not Emily. That is my daughter Elizabeth. He is with Elizabeth to go see her daughter that's in the hospital. My grandbaby. Not much, Casey, with a few. Kidding. Hey, Valley. That's good, Casey. Hey, Carson. Not much. Take a break from my diamond painting right now. Tater wedges. Tater wedges and ketchup and mayonnaise mixture. Best I can, got a damn good reason for the
drink in my hand. An ex-old man and an ex-best girlfriend. Until you come and she was sly as could be. And it was her stealing his love. But I was though an ex-best girlfriend. That's how I feel now. Okay, Brett. Excuse me, Carson.
Alexa, pause.
Well, hi, Hansel. I can't hear you.
You must be talking to somebody in your comments.
No, I'm talking to you.
Hey, Layla. Yeah,
it does. I'm pretty sure it just needs recharged or whatever.
Yeah. The AC, yeah, it just needs to be pumped up, yeah. Because the compressor and whatnot still work. It's just not spitting cold.
Just needs some Freon.
Yeah, we got a bottle at home. Which, I'm going to get on his ass about that, because fucking oil, coolant, and Freon should be shit you keep in your vehicle.
Yeah, I should have never left it.
He's like, I'm going to fix it. I'll fix it later.
Hey, Tiffany.
I'll fix it later.
Hi.
I said hi. Oh, I was probably muted, though.
Yeah.
But my bad. Hi, Layla.
Yeah. Don't.
What?
What happened there?
Have you ever seen Final Destination? You know, the lumber trucks that had lumber on the back of them? Okay. We were going down H.C. Mathis Drive last week.
There's over 30 people in here and they're all quiet.
Came over in my lane and hooked right there. And
The
community kitchen had meatloaf with like a cucumber salad. Chicken, a shredded chicken casserole type deal.
I will when
have it, then it is.
Biscuit.
I will when I have the money.
Some fruit mixed
all
with like marshmallows
on his ship.
Or whatnot. I don't remember what that's officially called, but. And some apple juice.
Or else we'd have insurance.
Oh, wait, it was. Because it was cucumber and onions, but me dealing with raw onion, especially out in this heat, would have been, yeah.
I'm just literally sick and tired of every time I ask him to do something.
Yeah, I'm too tired right now. We'll do it later. Now,
Lizard,
he's changed, so stop.
Huh?
So I said quit. He is starting to change. So stop.
You got AC.
I know I need the AC.
I got a thing to put it in with.
You by chance have another cigarette?
Gauge don't work, but...
Oh yeah, did you tell mom that I'm bringing Sty's grill home?
She was on the phone when you told me to remind you.
Okay. Because I'm sick and tired of being without a fucking grill. It's a small grill, but hey, it's a grill.
I'm going to laugh if we get to the new house and there's a grill.
No, there's not.
Oh, go to PlayStation.
I wish.
That would have been funnier than shit. Wait, how is everybody else has seen this place but me? That ain't fair.
What?
The house. Yeah.
I sent you pictures.
I knew that was gonna happen.
Okay, go up. Go up. Over.
I wanna go swimming.
I know. Come on, JR, hurry up.
And I don't know how much it is at the pool.
Yeah, then you're screwed.
You can always Google it.
I'm PTA right now.
But how am I ever playing all this?
That's online.
What you usually do is farmer's market pavilion. Park up underneath the pavilion.
Oh yeah, those are always cool.
There's always a nice breeze blowing through there and
yep.
Don't burn up.
True.
And nobody bothers you.
True.
Bye, Piggy.
Yeah, keep on going that motherfucking way. Fuck off.
I'll let her figure that one out, because she knows how to do that.
What?
Tiffany was asking, can you do a green screen and show the pictures of the house?
Give me a minute.
Because I'd have to scroll really far back for that.
And that was the one who recorded us first.
I would too.
Hold on.
But I will talk to you later. Yep.
Who? Biker Grandpa?
No.
Or the motherfucker that was sitting next to me?
No.
That's the backyard.
Who are you talking about then?
That's the front yard.
What chick?
There's one of the bedrooms.
A drink chick?
Oh, really?
That's why she was like, how'd you manage that one?
That's the bathroom.
That right there? I know who it was now, officially.
It's part of the same bathroom. This is the master bathroom.
Along with his fucking family.
That's my bedroom. Still our bedroom.
God damn it.
That's one of the living rooms.
You cover my tooth. I was not wanting to come out.
That's the dining room. There's the kitchen.
Hey, Naomi.
There's part of the other kitchen. There's
but you're supposed to get it off the kickstand before you get your bitch on there. So you don't fling her off.
There's another living room. One of the bedrooms. Another bedroom. Dryer.
Walk. Oh, he ain't walking. He's just pacing.
There's a front porch.
Yes, we will still be in Kentucky.
And there's the backyard of the house.
Hey, there you go. Do you see that Harley over there?
Yeah, I know. But no, her and her old man are the ones that reported us homeless.
Yeah, we're moving.
Because when I straight told her Harley gets to come home with me, she was like, what? Yeah, bitch, I've got all my fucking ducks in a goddamn row, you dumb cunt. Stop fucking.
See, you should have told me that was who that was. Because I straight would have just turned around and said, you can sit down, shut the fuck up, and stop talking to my daughter. Have a wonderful day, God bless.
Who's the one that... Don't
That's
tell
why me. I only let her know very little. Cause I don't
what?
Who was talking to my daughter?
The
twat that reported them?
The bitch who fucking Becky got the fentanyl waste shit off of. That was them, by the way.
Thank God you're driving.
Why?
Thank God I'm not in.
Because I would have gotten back out of the truck. I can't hear you.
Thank God I'm not in Paducah.
But now you know what she looks like.
And she got a fucked up way of talking, and it's going to be worse if I ever get a hold of her.
Oh, they think because they have a two-story house and an eight-bedroom house and this and all that at the house, they're better than everybody.
You want to know why? They're Christian.
No, they're not. No, they're not.
Okay, they believe in God. Those are some of the most judgmental people out there.
I believe in God.
No, you're not listening, but okay.
But I'm not like that.
Alexa, continue. Alexa, next.
I think she was in it too. Oh yeah, I got a fucking...
We love reaching our hearts in vain. Right, Stoney? One of our people, Stoney Baloney, said, who's God?
If it wasn't for him, my daughter would not be alive. Nor would I.
I do live with Kendra.
On God.
I came in like a wrecking ball.
Well, keep it up, Stoney, and I'll do it again.
This next weekend.
It's gone, Grandma. How about you?
It's going good.
Hey, Eddie Boo.
When the start of war, you let me in.
When Sky started freaking out, when I started driving with one hand, like.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Oh, he would hate me. Because I'll straight do the same thing I did with my ex and just throw my hands up and, look, my no hands, and start driving.
That's
like
what
that.
I did one time. And he was like, no. Motherfucker, don't tell me how to drive. I've been driving fucking longer than your ass. Try again. I was driving with no permit or license.
Yeah, I know the feeling, Grandma. This Kentucky weather is for the birds.
It really is.
I don't know what that was all about.
No clue.
Huh?
I said no clue.
Yeah, because all it said was restriction. I was like, the hell?
Let me out, admit. Get that boy, I'm over it. Better say. Oh, she ain't faking it like I did, baby.
Oh, did you call Mullins?
Fuck.
Your mom don't love me.
Alexa, pause. No, I forgot. She won't be back in until Tuesday.
Mama Sherry.
Or us. What?
she won't be back until Tuesday. Mom, Sherry, or us?
Dr. Mullins.
Oh. I didn't fucking know. I was like, huh? I came in to have it. Like, a very intact conversation. Because I was focused.
I can tell.
On driving.
How do you hope for it?
He thought we're playing San Andreas.
But yet, when he drives with one hand,
you're good. You'll make it.
Come on, Diva.
He needs a brake fix.
Yeah.
We thought we were playing San Andreas. You have to be Carson. We're over to it. Make room in top, but take it. My grandbaby is doing perfect.
Oh my God.
Finally.
What?
Got the piece of cucumber out of my half tooth. Hey, dollface. Right now, not going nowhere. Hey, Candy.
Hey, guys.
Yep. Doing all right, Crystal. How about you? What were you doing?
Reading Reddit.
I don't know why you even bother. You know it's just going to stress you out.
Oh, it ain't stress me. I'm just getting tired of people posting lies they don't know nothing about.
Henceforth causing you stress.
That ain't stressing me out.
You okay?
It's not bad. Yeah, and can't fucking report the page because all it does is give it to the moderator of that page. They got a little bit, Jen, not much.
Not the amount we need, but we got a little bit for now to keep us off fumes. And as far as where we're going to stay tonight, depends on if we get the gas money or not. If we don't, we'll be sleeping in the truck again. Plan is to go see the baby again, and then after we're done with that, go home.
It's enough for me to lean over for a minute, because my back's killing me. It's gonna storm, we need to hurry up. Like, seriously.
Ooh, yummy hot water.
No, he wants to go see the baby, my grandbaby.
Oh, just your grandbaby? Okay.
Yeah, my mini me. What's your sugar, baby? Don't tell me you lost a damn meter.
Okay, I won't tell you.
You lost a meter. Quit losing it. Taste adventure? Head to 5-star and experience the crunch of Grippo's chips. Right now, score big with our sizzling deals. Take home 2 full-sized bags for just $6.50, or grab 2 single serves for only $3. Sweet Maui onion to classic barbecue. Satisfy every craving without breaking the bank. Stock up on flavor, because at 5-star, great taste and great deals go hand in hand. It's not that I didn't want to go with them. Somebody says stay behind and control 2 men that's here with me. And they're angry and going to go kill some people downstairs.
Men?
I'm sorry. 1 man, 1 little boy. I would have loved to go see my granddaughter.
Last I remember, they both little boys.
Hey, I didn't say that. No, one of them's actually changing.
Or now.
Trying to.
Thank you.
On my feet.
Never seen this pack before. It's a blue, but it says select red 100s. It's the wet guys. I'm trying to talk on the phone. Okay, what?
I want to end my life a little bit because my phone's getting hot and not wanting to charge right.
You're not supposed to end your life.
I said my life.
Yeah, you just said life.
Oh my God, I love you.
Uh-huh, sure.
I do. I can stick my tongue out too, see?
But mine's longer.
Bye, asshole. I love you.